All right. Mr. Riley!
Hello, how are you?
All right, Chris Rock here.
Yeah.
All the way from America.
Yeah, very good. You're welcome to office.
Now I hear you the man with the hair.
Yes.
You got more hair than anybody.
Yes.
If I want some Indian hair, mm-hmm. you the man to see.
Yes. This is daily we are getting like this, collected from the temple.
Wow. Well, show me some more. Let's
yes.
see some more.
Come.
What are they doing right now?
Now, this is the hair which is bought from the temple, and they're just segregating this thing. And this is before washing, we do like this, then we go for a washing.
Okay.
Because there will be some bugs. It is all dead bugs, but some people, they don't like to have that lice or bugs in their hair.
Yeah, I don't. Whenever yeah. I buy hair, I don't yeah. want no bugs in it.
This is the place where we process human hair.
Weave paradise.
Yes.
This is where the magic happens. So.
Yes.
And everyone's got like a perfect weave on their head.
Yes.
What are they doing right there?
See, this is the Rami I showed you. That is after washing, they will just put the hair in the ankle. They'll remove this tangle. And they'll remove the top side of the hair.
Wow.
So then it will be bundled and it will be single on bulk hair.
Okay. Approximately, how many heads of hair are processed every day?
No, that weight.
Kilo. So
yes.
you don't even care about
yeah.
the head. You
no,
measure
no, no,
by
no.
the kilo.
We measure by kilo only.
You like Scarface,
yes.
keys. Kind of like cocaine.
Yes.
The hair business is probably easier business to be in, too.
Yes, it is a legal one.
It's legal. Are there like hair farms? Are there like
no.
just places where just a bunch of women are sitting there growing
no,
hair?
No, no. It's everything from sacrifice, don't well, sure.
Everything's from the sacrifice. Your other friends sacrifice their hair too?
Yeah, everybody does.
Everybody does it. I guess nobody in India buys hair.
Yeah, we already have our own hair.
It's like fish buying water. Has anybody ever tried to steal your hair?
No, not yet.
If you see some black women, just run the other way.
Okay.
Now, there seems to be a great demand for the hair all over the world. Can the temple satisfy all the demand, or do people find other ways to get the hair? I mean, do
you sleep.
Right.
Daily sleep, cut hair, no anybody eye weakness. It's not a very important crime. Only hair.
So let me get this straight. Women fall asleep,
yes.
and while they're asleep, someone...
Trimming their hair.
Takes their hair.
Yeah.
Does this happen a lot?
This is one type of business. Second type, go to picture. Interesting movie, my superstar is very big. Okay.
So
somebody is cutting hair.
So you go see I Am Legend, and when you leave, you go, I am bald.
Gold equal the hair. Gold you want 100 kilo. Every jewelers is very easy buy. Very, very easy. Hair is not easy. You buy the 5 kilo, not possible.
Hair is worth more than gold.
Yes, yes.
And women are being scalped
yes.
to get this hair.
Minimum 10 inch to 40.
10 inches and better.
Yes.
It's like porno.
Tell me.
I'd learned that this good hair came from a religious ceremony called Tantra. And that's what I needed to see, the Tantra ceremony. If my daughters were going to eventually wear this hair, I needed to see what kind of person's head it had been on first. Over 10 million people tantra their hair every year. They tantra their hair in exchange for the gods' blessings. Why do you tantra your hair?
Because when I get to fulfill my desire, I promised him I'll give my hair.
Do you ever think about your hair?
No, I don't think. After giving, I promised him I'll give it, I don't think.
Thinking about seeing it again on somebody else?
No. He likes the hair too much. God
likes hair?
Yeah.
Tantra. That's the word we keep hearing, Tantra. 85% of India's population have had their hair shaved at least twice in a lifetime in a religious ceremony known as Tantra. In India, hair is considered a vanity, and removing hair is considered an act of self-sacrifice. By the end of the night, these pretty young girls will be bald-headed. And in a few weeks, their hair will be on the heads of doctors, lawyers, and even strippers swinging off of poles. These people have no idea where their hair is going or how much it's worth. The money made at this temple is second only to the Vatican. The hair collected here is auctioned off to exporters who distribute it around the planet. But its chief destination is the weave capital of the world, Los Angeles.